Welcome back, boys and girls. It's your boy BLAKOUT here with part 29 of this Batman Arkham Knight series. I know. I'm getting on 29. Holy crap. Still gonna make it as fun as possible, and I think I figured out what I need to do. Let's go ahead and resume back in. So, get this. And then. No. I need to get down to pretty much, hold on. There you go. That's what I was looking for. There we go. That's what I need to do. Where's the Batmobile?
That's as far down as the drill will go.
That's it right there. Where you're like, where is where I need to go? Use this.
Location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
No promises. Oh no. So there's gotta be a faster way of doing this than, you know, pretty much running as Batman. Which, I mean, I ain't got nothing against, but dang. I might actually need a Batmobile. This is going to take so much of my time. I thought I'd be able to do it without it, but I can't. Run, Bruce.
Master Bruce, there's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
Stop me! You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt! Face me, coward!
Thank you.
You're not getting away! You won't hide from me! I'll find you, Batman! Found you! You're just giving yourself away!
Ow.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Holy crap.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Let's get him out of his shell then.
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
Oh no, I need to go down at least one more level before I make that turn.
Thank you.
going to suffer.
He is going to die. You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt.
Come on. Where are you at?
You won't hide from me! I'll find you, Batman. So there you are. There!
Let's go. So close. But I now know I need to do pretty much.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Alright. A good idea.
Nope.
You're not getting away.
Seriously?
No way out! I did it! Cornered you! Done what no one else could! All these years, all your enemies! But none of them understands you like I do. You think Crane found Oracle on his own? I'm the one who told him about Barbara! Me! I told you I knew everything about you, didn't I? Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.
You didn't have to do the Batmobile like that, though.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody, I think he's trying to be funny. Ugh.